Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to close the Safari tabs automatically in your iPhone or iPad. Now if you use Safari browser and leave it open in the background, then it might use the data of your iPhone, or it will also use some part of the memory of your iPhone. So if you want to save the data, or if you want to free up the memory which is used by the Safari, then you can automatically set the Safari to close after a certain period of time. For that one, I will go to settings here. I will scroll down and then I'll look for Safari. There is an option here down, close tabs. So there are four options here. Manually, that means you have to close the tab yourself. After 1 day, that means the Safari tab will automatically close after 1 day, after 1 week, and then after 1 month. Whichever option is suitable to you, you just select the option and Safari tab will be closed according to the options that you have selected. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.